I believe this camo scheme is called Europe 1. I think, not 100% sure. I feel like the A300, the new Airbus, took some inspiration from this jet. That's just my opinion. I can't tell what base it is, because as you can see, they got rid of it. Or never had one, because it doesn't look like it's been painted over. Because as you can see, I don't think that said AMC before. As you can see, that's a square of paint.